and we get it lit. Bubba already. Vlogs, 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 y'all. Hey, y'all seen by the title. Hey, it's been a long 2 weeks. But this is the game before. We had the day before with it. That boy game. He had him a touchdown last week. Let's see who we got over here. Y'all, this is the Thursday for the game. Today we got devotional. Who we got? Hey, that boy caught. Hey, what up, number 36? That boy live.
Good, man. Y'all already know.
Hey, this is how we get lit on Thursday. We got the bunch of, what up, Noah?
I'm trying to get my coochie
straight. Hey, whoa. This is how we get lit, man. Hey, we'll catch y'all boys after devotional. When I say I'm gonna catch y'all, we gonna catch y'all. Oh, hold on. We gotta come over here, see y'all. The starting linebacker. Linebacker one right here. Linebacker one. Stop playing with that boy, B.Y. That's number two. Got the most tackles in district. Hey, that's a dog. Hold on. Who's that boy, Drake? What up, coach? Defensive coach right there. Came here and took over everything. Now we got the best defense in the district. Stop playing with him. Hey, we out of here, though. Wait, what do you mean 80's not in there? That's
boy, football look, number.
Look,
79-81.
What's
the number?
What'd y'all do with my jersey?
Shut up, y'all. We got about 30 more seconds,
then
I'm leaving.
You leaving?
Yes, and when I leave, I'm leaving. You can't, man, come on, man.
All right, this white one. I want the whites.
This ain't white, this is Columbia.
Oh, yeah, the Columbia. Wait, where the whites at? Yeah. You know I love them white, you know I like the white girls. Number 80. There it go. We fall down.
What's up?
But we get up. That's that way.
Don't
give me
blood.
Get that
covered up.
Bro. My favorite coach right there. Oh, yeah, y'all see the braids.
Ooh. The Greyhounds go on to win 50-22.
Best catch yesterday, Johnson and Churchill. Ty Hawkins eyeing the end zone, and King Johnson makes the catch over the defender's head for the touchdown. Take another look. The catch made just above the hands of the defender.
I'll be starting off. Pre-game meal. Whataburger. We're gonna see what everybody doing. Finna see what everybody doing. All right, we back. Whataburger pre-game. What up, SD? What up, big dog?
That was Dwayne.
Oh yeah, Dwayne Rod Johnson, my bad. What up, Big X? You good? Hey, what song you listening to? Let's see. What that playlist look like? 21? Okay, what up, Sham Rack? How you doing, dog? What up, Big Josh? You ready? You good? What up, dog? All that Whataburger, man. What up, Liza?
Yo.
That boy Tayo. How y'all doing over here? Y'all good? What up, Cow Wow?
Give up the ball, and then Ty Hawkins looks deep and finds King Johnson as wide open as a high school player can get, and he could have crab walked to the end zone at that point. A 74-yard touchdown.
Hey, man, top to bottom.
Second down and 5. Hawkins will give to Benavides. Nope, he kept it himself, and he's throwing deep and looking for King Johnson. Makes the catch, has 3 defenders ahead of him, and drives his way.
Angle right here. He's got the protection. You're seeing what he sees. He's going to throw right down the middle of the field. He's going to throw his receiver open right here. Great job by King Johnson. Again, touchdown, saving tackle. Great effort coming in late right there by Ja'Cory Carrillo.
Well,
How about that? Let's take a look at the replay on this one. Talk about athleticism on our Wainwright Lawyers replay right here. Watch this elevation right here. Can you say hurdler? Great athlete right there, going to get another first down for the Jaguars.
Six total touchdowns. Johnson wide receiver King Johnson had 219 yards and a touchdown. He was a gazelle at that. I mean, he just was running across the field, drag routes, nine routes, posts. He was a dog on the field today. 219 yards, and he got a touchdown. Their other receiver had 92 yards and two touchdowns. This passing attack was lethal. Now, running back Bubba Johnson also added 127 yards and a touchdown, and he had a 50-yard